Oh no, a tiger entered my house. What should I do now? Can anybody help?
I'm just kidding.
Let's do a small correction. The tiger entered, but not into my home, but into my mobile. Cool, right? Hey there, digital friends. Welcome back to a new video. And in this video, I'm going to show you these cool things in your mobile with the support of arcore. I am here with my Moto G7 which supports arcore, and in this video I will be showing you what is arcore and demonstrating some apps which supports arcore. So let's get started. Arcore app is the app which was developed by Google to experience augmented reality in your mobiles. Unfortunately, this app is not available for some devices. To download this app, go to Play Store and search for arcore. Here is a list of eligible devices which are kept by the arcore team in their official website. I kept the link in the description below. Check whether your device is supported or not. I am using Moto G7 and it supports the arcore. So let's start with the tiger which I have shown at the beginning of the video. Simply go to Google, type tiger, and you will be seeing at the below view in 3D. This option appears only if you install arcore in your device. Now click on view in your space and now the camera opens. Just so the space around you and the animal automatically appears before you. This is how you can see the tiger before you. You can rotate, enlarge and change the angle direction of the animal as you wish. We can also listen how the animal sounds. Not only tiger, there are few animals which are available to see them in 3D. Let me show you another animal other than tiger. Now let's check for eagle whether it's available or not. Yes, you can see that the view in 3D option is enabled, so we can see the eagle in 3D. Let's see it in space. As limited number of animals are available in this feature, Google started votings so that we can vote for our favorite animal which we want to see next. So now I will be showing you 5 apps which are supported by the arcore. Let's start with Just a Line app. This is my favorite app. This is not just an app to draw the lines. This is the app to draw the lines in 3D. Draw a line in your favorite position and you can see that line in that position in 3D. We can draw only in white color. Simultaneously, two members can use this app in two phones at the same time. Just click on Draw with Partner and connect with the other mobile. That's it. You can play games like Action War in the air. Let's enter the second app, which is AR Measure. There is another app called AR Ruler which is similar to this app. You can use any one of these apps. In this app, without using a ruler, we can measure the distance between two points. For example, if you want to measure the height of a building, by using this app, you can simply measure the height of a building. The accuracy of the measurement depends on the processor of the mobile. If the processor is high, then the accuracy will be also high. Let's enter the third app, This is the Atom Visualizer app. In this app, you can see how the structure of atom will be, how the electrons revolve around the nucleus of an atom. We can see Bohr's model or even energy model. Just select the atom which you want to look, and that's it. You can see the model of the atom. Click on Wikipedia logo to see more details about this atom in detail. The next two apps are amazing, guys. Just don't miss them. This fourth app is the Crime Scene AR app. This is a game in which we have to investigate some crime scenes. This app is really amazing. So just click on start and the game will automatically show you a crime scene before you, and you must investigate it so that you will be finding some clues and you will be solving the case. So this is the first case, and you can see someone killed a person sitting in a chair, and we must investigate how this person died. Let's investigate this case with me. I will show you how to investigate and find the clues. We must thoroughly check the surroundings so that we can find any clues. Let's see if we can find any. The game also gives us some suggestions to turn on something so that we can find these clues easily. So you can see the question marks over here. And these are all the clues. We must find and fill this question mark so that we can solve the case easily. So let's turn on this UV spray and see whether we can find anything. Looks like we have found a gun here. That's it, we have found one evidence, and in this same way we have to find the other evidence also. Watch how I find the clues and try it yourself. That's it for this app. I will stop here. Go and try it yourself and comment down below whether you solved this case or not. This fifth app is especially for the people who love cars. This app was launched by Porsche, in which the cars manufactured by this company are available in this app. So you can select any of the car and we can see that in 3D. Let me show you how to select a car and see that in front of you. The loading time depends on your processor. As soon as the camera opens, show it some flat surface so that it scans and you can place your car. Adjust the direction, size of your car. After that, select your favorite color. I choose to white only because it looks great in this video. After color, choose the rim of your wheel of your choice. After that, click on drive and you can drive your car. To change the direction, just move your phone into the direction you want to move your car. Not only these 5 apps, there are other apps also available in the Play Store which are supported by the arcore. I already done a video on some other apps also. Click on the above card to see that video. Thanks for watching this video guys, and subscribe.